Olá.
Olá.
I love you. Hey Brazil, my name is Leah Lewis and I play Ellie Chu in the new Netflix movie, The Half of It.
And I'm Alexis Lemire. I play Aster Flores in The Half of It.
And today, Brazil, we are going to be reading some of your tweets and trying to figure out what they mean. Como assim o filme Voce Nemimagina simplesmente acaba ela se beham?
Aí ela fala que vai voltar em 2 anos e vai embora. E o filme Simples acaba.
Question mark, question mark. Netflix Corral Hall? Question mark, question mark, question mark. I feel like this has something to do with the ending we gave them. I feel like the question marks is this person being like, why, Netflix? What do you think?
Well, I see that it says a simple film, so maybe they just like, the simplicity of the film. Maybe they're asking for a sequel, Netflix sequel?
Oh,
Question
talk
mark,
about
question
a
mark, question mark?
sequel?
Maybe. I don't know.
Is Coralho, please? Wait, años. Okay, so you know in Feliz Cumpleaños how it's
Yeah. Oh, she says I'll see you in a couple years.
Oh!
Years.
Yes!
Are we figuring this out or what?
Sequel!
Sequel, sequel.
That's it, right?
Okay, what is it?
How come the half of it simply ends simply? Simply ends with them kissing, and she says she'll be back in 2 years, and then goes away, and the film just ends? Question mark? Netflix, WTF? I get it.
The ending.
I get it, but I think that I like the ending too.
I like
But
the
it's
ending.
supposed to keep you guys on your toes for sure.
Leah Lewis, você é perfeita. Me entenda, por favor. What you think?
Perfeita?
It says
Perfeita? Did you mean perfect?
your voice is perfect. Perfect.
Voce is voice, right?
Yeah, I think so. Is
Okay,
it voce?
perfect.
In Spanish, it would be voce. So I was like, I'll just go with my Spanish pronunciation, not Portuguese. It's Leah Lewis. You're perfect. Please understand what I'm saying. She's not wrong. I mean, your voice is perfect too. So, like, still a true statement,
I'm
but.
like blushing over here, but also like, is voce
I thought it was. I thought it was. I really thought we had that one, to be honest. Oh, my eyes are like watering.
Don't cry.
Lee, I just love you so
I'm
much.
here for you. Don't cry.
I can't help it.
Veham voce nem imagina. Drama adolescente LGBT. Quasa mais linda, Ellie Chu, você quer o mundo? E tu, a verdadeira caia da Netflix, chupa nosso entendeu? E tô apaixonada.
Oh, maybe he's saying, so you're like the female Noah Centineo. How does it feel to be like a female Noah Centineo?
Okay, wait. You don't know the half of it. The drama, young LGBTQ,
Yes.
you're pretty, Ellie Chu. Will you be my world?
Will you be my world? Where's Noah Centineo?
English translation of that Brazilian tweet is watch the half of it, a young LGBTQ drama. It's beautiful. Do you want the world, Ellie Chu? I'll give it to you. The real Netflix is heartthrob. Suck it, Noah Centineo. She said, "Do you want the world, Ellie Chu? I'll give it to you."
No, that's my job. Ellie Chu e Aster são a coisa mais funny que existe em todo o catálogo da Netflix. O que vai acontecer daqui a 2 anos? I think they're saying Ellie and Aster are my favorite maybe couple to exist on the total like thing of Netflix.
Movies.
Yeah.
Okay, and then what do you think Akron pissed there before the doors are closed?
What happens after 2 years?
That could be it.
Ellie Chu and Aster are the cutest thing of all time on Netflix. What's going to happen 2 years from now?
Yes!
We were very close. What's going to happen after 2 years, Lily?
You're just going to have to see and stick around.
Or make it up. Or make it up. Acabé de terminar Voce Nem Imagina e descobri uma coisa. Estoy perdidamente apaixonada na Aster.
Aster was beautiful?
I have no idea.
Terminar. Would that mean end? Something about Aster by the end of it. Maybe Aster finds her sexuality? Is that what apaixonada
means?
Oh,
maybe.
Oh!
Aww!
I've just finished watching the half of it, and I've found out one thing. I'm madly in love with Aster. Yes! Me too!
Me too!
Okay. This one says, Acho que as solucio? Para os problemas de todo mundo e Ellie, Paul y Aster formaré un trisal, no, voce nem imagina tu.
Trisal, trio, because they say Ellie, Paul, and Aster. They form a trio.
Wait, okay, so problemas de todo mundo. So the problems of Ellie, Paul, and Aster. Or Ellie, Paul, and Aster are the are the solutions to world problems.
I think the solution to everybody's problems is having Ellie, Paul, and Aster as a throuple on the half of it too.
So we should all date! What a world!
A throuple! Oh my gosh, that sounds like a lot. I can barely handle my own love life, let's be real. Well, thank you so much, Brazil. That was so much fun.
We love you! We've been reading your tweets every single day. And let me tell you, Alexis and I cry our eyes out. You guys are so sweet. Eu te amo, Brazil.
I cannot see my face at all during any of that. It was really weird.
I'm like, what?